Hi everyone, I am Nani. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Thank you so much for subscribing. And those who haven't subscribed yet, please go and hit that red subscribe button. Also the bell button to get notified every time whenever I'll post a new video. So I am gonna tell you about this beautiful green place. This is Parsi Point in Panchgani, which is in Maharashtra. So I saw Zostel when I was traveling to Mahabaleshwar from Pune, and at that time I have decided that I'm gonna stay here only. But when I was trying booking online and on phone call, there was no beds available. So what I did is I have just randomly went there and asked for a booking, and thank God I got it. And with Zostel team I got a chance to do this beautiful trekking. At that time weather was beautiful, it was raining, you can hear the wind sounds. We have to reach there on the flag. This time is an afternoon around 4 o'clock. I just went there at Zostel and they asked me, be able to come in trekking, are you in for it? And I just kept my bags there and I said, yes, of course man, I'm coming for it. And trust me, it was worth coming in. When you are on solo trip, hostels are best place to live in, trust me guys. Hostels gives you a chance to meet new people, make new friends, and most importantly, they are under the budget. I know I'm looking so bad, but I have just checked in in a Zostel and this is my bed. I'll just give you a mini tour. There are 6 beds and a bathroom. Isn't it amazing? Ooh. This is my bed and the view is amazing, but it's night right now. I'll show you tomorrow morning. hotels were so expensive at Parsi Point. Only the Zostel is something which is under your budget and gives you a shelter under 700 rupees. Also, they provide some activities like youngsters do trekking, cycling. They have games also. You can read books in the common area, you can party, dance. That's it for today. Thank you so much.